Aquí con otra de las estrellas de los Orioles, el señor Adam Jones, who is a regular now on La Chica Deportes. How are you?
I'm good. I love supporting your show, and I love what you're continuously doing. Seeing you over the last, what, it's been like 4 or 5 years,
yeah.
And it's good to see you continuously grow. It's fun to see you want something, and you're going out and you're putting in the time and effort to get it, and I'm proud of you for that.
I'm trying not to look into the future too much at this point, so I have plenty of time to think about that. But right now, I'm having a great time here with my teammates.
Last question. If you were on a deserted island, what 3 things would you take with you?
Food, water, and a boat.
Otra de las leyendas más de la República Dominicana. ¿Cómo está usted? Juan Marichal.
Muy bien, muy bien.
Everybody, I'm here with the sensation of New York Giants, Victor Cruz. What's up? How are you?
I'm doing well. Doing well. How are you?
Good, thank you. Tell me, are you a big soccer fan?
I am a big soccer fan. I kind of keep track of it as much as I can.
¿Cómo estuvo que decir Carmelo Anthony de los Knicks de Nueva York? What's your favorite Puerto Rican food?
Mofongos.
Bueno, amigos, aquí nos encontramos con la superestrella de la noche, del día de este evento, el señor David Ortiz. ¿Cómo estás, David?
Bien, bien, gracias.
¿Qué significa para ti, Pedro?
Mi compadre. Pedro es una persona bien culta.
Well, I'm here with someone who seems to be having a lot of fun. As you all try to understand. Mr. Johnny Damon, how are you?
Oh, everything's fantastic.
Y estoy ahora mismo con Nick Swisher. I'm here with Nick Swisher, who's cracking up because his Spanish is...
He's a little malo, you know. It's okay.
Si te ofrecen un papel en una película, a ti. ¿Qué clase de papel te gustaría tener?
Bueno, primero tengo que hacer que me acepte el papel de la película. Después tengo que ser...
el protagonista.
Coño, sí, claro, tengo que ser protagonista porque los negros siempre se mueren en las películas y no me quiero que me pase a mí, ¿no?